free living in the environment, and parasites usually exist in multiple forms, because they have very complex life cycles, okay? I can give you handouts para hindi na kayo magsusulat.
We're here on our review here in UP Diliman.
Parasites are actually not considered free living sa buhay, because they need a living organism to proliferate.
Video.
Basically, viruses are DNA or RNA enveloped in a protein coating in blood. Okay? So they are not considered living organisms. They are not free living, they are purely parasitic. Examples of